This person accidentally sent news to their manager. I'm pretty sure Danny's dad is his manager. No!
Oh my God! Hold on! Oh my God, that's
What is this?
I'm overwhelmed. What the hell?
What is she doing? Just what put your bag down, make your bed, and then just...
Am I the first one here?
Oh, yeah. I'm voting her out straight away.
Hello, I am Danny Aarons, best known for shouting at a camera for a living. If I had to describe my content in three words, obvious one being loud,
shit.
I'm going to say funny and energetic.
Big Josh, you're the 4 months, mate.
Oh, God. Okie dokie.
Where's the door?
Good size bowl.
Where's the
Please do not put me alone in there with a female. Okay.
So the worst thing is, chap, I actually wouldn't know, like, obviously if I'm going in there and I don't know who they are, how do you word, like, I've got no idea who you are?
How are you?
What's going on?
What's going on?
Cheers!
What is he doing? He never does this.
Wait, where the f-
Do you snore?
Allegedly. Wait, have you picked your bed?
I've picked my bed.
I'm going to go here.
Okay.
I'm going to go here.
That's okay. Fab.
Where's he gone? I can't see.
Yeah.
I'm going to go here.
That's good.
She was holding her tit then.
That's fabulous.
What
the? My name is Danny.
Danny
what
and
is your
Joyce.
Name?
It's a pleasure.
It is an absolute honour to meet you.
Look at us going to be stuck together for however many
weeks. I think we're going to be best friends.
I love that!
How do you think you are going to
He doesn't think that.
Without your phone, friends, family and followers for 14 days?
Don't care. This is, honestly...
Doesn't care about his followers! Wow! Is that the real Danny Aarons? When you take him away from YouTube, you take him away from his streams, that's the real Danny. Wow.
The human race is doomed if you can't go 2 weeks without a little device where you can text your friends. This is like a holiday. I might as well be in
But it's
Greece.
Easier for
this
Danny, to be fair, because he's got no friends.
That's fabulous.
Oh, God. Out of everything, really.
Have you ever...
What is Danny doing? What is he doing?
I do like weird. I said don't snore, but sometimes I like wake up sitting at the end of my bed.
Like, no, I got there. To be honest, I said after snoring anything goes. So
okay.
If you want to,
does anyone want any noodles?
Show the chair for the bit.
Oh, we got options. Oh no, this wait enough.
How do you make noodles?
Put it in a pan with boiling water.
So confusing.
That's it.
It's all too hot.
It's not rocket science, mate.
Why? What is Danny doing? Why is he eating cereal with his hands out of the box?
Help!
How do you feel about being locked in?
We need to grab the operation things and get it
out. Wait, that looks fucking disgusting. Let me go get a drink, chat. That looks disgusting.
Personally, the boys are going to have to do everything outside. They're going to have to do...
Sorry, why have we got to do everything outside?
We need to be smart about this. We'll give you foot asylum all an extra post after this.
Oh, they'll be buzzing. Artists start shopping at foot asylum if they do that.
Like, we need to have to
I'll throw in some stories as well. Oh my God.
We
need to store
a tangerine.
What the hell? That is awful. Who threw it?
Do you know what? I put my money on Danny.
I was gonna say.
Does Danny not know how to be around? Does he not know what to do when he's around women? Does he just have to abuse them? Like, what? He's just throwing tangerines at them.
It's too quiet.
It's way too quiet.
Oh, my God.
So we're going to get on, yeah?
Hey,
it's green. Is that her actual name? Sugarlands. I just call her Sugar Tits.
Wait, no. Okay, cool. Yeah, no. Actually, wait. No. Because that's the second targeted thing just for me. Where did he just go?
Who?
Yeah, Danny's doing what you do on the playground. Danny's doing what you do on the playground. When you see a girl that you fancy, you just bully the f*** out of him.
Everyone goes and finds that person, and if you find them, you have to hide with them, like, in that space, and then everyone has to hide, like, gradually, like, everyone hides with that person until there's one person left in that space.
That sounds...
I accidentally sent nudes to their manager.
What?
To their manager?
What?
To their manager.
Wait, what?
Manager.
Let's send her.
This person accidentally sent nudes to their manager. I'm pretty sure Danny's dad is his manager. No!
We're locking in Danny.
Danny sent nudes to his manager. Are you... He opens fever packs for a living. Seriously. That is terrible.
I
know it worked, Danny.
You guys have actually
I was looking, I wanted to do my boobs, yeah.
She got sent.
So, like, I was talking to, like, the correspondent person on WhatsApp, because I was like, they had to send pictures.
Sending nudes on WhatsApp? How old are you, 45? On WhatsApp? What? Who sends nudes on WhatsApp? It's Grindr or nothing.
For 10 minutes straight.
Osborne, this is locked in, mate. I'm only here for Danny, to be honest.
No! Danny! Hey!
Woo! Sugar, what was that question? Danny.
I can do a handstand for 10 minutes straight.
Is he just... Is he trying to not win? What?
This one? No! Is it this one?
No! No!
Locking in Danny.
That is the first thing you told me today when I spoke to you.
All athletic person there.
That's so big. That's
so big. What? What? Oh. I am calling. No chance on earth. No chance.
I'm very upset, to be honest with you. Shannon has just completely stole my bed, which is lovely, but, you know, the game's the game. Has she played in front of 67,000 people at the Sidemen charity match?
Oh!
Who's blowing? Wait, is Tennessee actually okay? Is she in hell?
She's getting Batista bombed.
Oh my God! Is she okay? I actually don't want it to be I don't want it to be down bad.
What? She's crying.
Danny.
Yeah. Who?
Camera.
Wait.
What are you doing? I'm holding your clothes. You know.
Danny just made someone upset.
Hey baby. Stars, look, I walked everything up for you real nice. I folded your clothes. You know, you can get a bedtime story.
She's getting Batista bombed.
Oh my God, is she okay? I actually don't want it to be like this. I don't want it to be that bad.
What, she's crying?
Danny, is
she
fine?
She thinks you saw it.
No.
Well, it's not that deep, boys.
It's just like, top bung, like...
I'm so annoyed about this situation.
She's not crying over a bed.
She thinks you saw it.
No.
Well, it's not that deep, boys.
It's just like, top bung, like...
I'm so annoyed about this bed situation.
Get her out. Vote her out.
I said
get
in
out.
My thing before, I do not like
get her out.
Snorers.
Get her out.
And
get her out.
So
get her out.
Unfair out there, get her out. Snorers
get
on
her
the
out.
Side that we're
immediately, if you're crying over a bed. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Hang
oh
on.
My God.
At least can we do a snorer that side and a snorer this side? To have both the snorers, it's just unfair.
Oh my God, she's actually proper crying. Grow up, you mad ass.
I just got in the house and I've had an orange. And now I'm sharing a bunk with the person that threw the orange at my face.
Oh my God.
The orange hit my face. And then we were sitting outside and we're just sitting there having a nice time outside. I see the big blue bouncy ball come straight in my direction. Luckily I got saved, but that was my two traumatic things that happened to me already. Like I've literally had trauma from being here already. How can the orange actually splat?
She's had trauma from a tangerine lobbed at her. And a plastic yoga ball. Trauma. Oh, here we
First
go.
First of all, I think everyone is processing that we probably need to apologise to Danny. I work at this... And to be honest, I can't wait for the tea.
Next time on Locked In.
First of all, I think everyone is processing that we probably need to apologise to Danny. I woke up this morning and I kind of felt really bad with how I acted, how we all acted yesterday, to be honest.
It's time to get cut.
Hang on a minute, yeah. Sugarly!
Mum, I've got that. We'll watch that every day, chat. Oh,